New this morning, two people are dead following a vehicle crash in Troup County. LaGrange police say the double fatal crash happened on Hamilton Road and East Lucan Industrial Drive last night just before 7:45. They say one vehicle stopped at a stop sign when it tried to cross over, hitting another vehicle. Police say 77-year-old Janice Robbins and 46-year-old Jana Balam were both killed.